Some parents do not want their children to go to schools where they were placed, citing no hostel facilities, while others prefer not to have their children attend the newly established senior secondary schools. Speaking on behalf of the Regional Education Director, the Inspector of Schools in Katima Circuit, Dalu Limbo, told NBC News that the directorate is working to ensure that every child registers and is placed.
So our traditional secondary schools are extremely full. With classes are running up to 60 learners per class in the majority of those classes. We are still working on establishing how we can have the parents develop confidence in the other newly established secondary schools. You'll find that some of those secondary schools are not full. In fact, most of them, there are still spaces in those schools, but the parents do not wish that their children go to those schools.
Limbo notes that the directorate expects the situation to normalize by Wednesday this week, calling on parents to cooperate with it. The main challenge at the moment is a lack of chairs, given broken chairs that are yet to be repaired, while floor damage is another observed in many classrooms at different schools.
We have embarked on a program through an understanding with our local VTC, that is Zambezi Vocational Training Center, that is repairing our desks and so on. All the broken frames from all schools have been collected and are being fixed, and we are deploying these frames to those schools so that they can then be used by learners.